Look, can I make one other point really quick about this? The liberal tradition of defendants' rights, okay? We have many cases in this country where people are wrongly convicted because the accuser just looks credible. And the jury goes, you know what? This person who is the defendant fits a description of something that I think should be a defendant.
And most
that
of those people, to be clear,
are African-American men.
No,
I'm with you. I agree with you. I agree with you.
You were talking about black and brown people in this country.
Yes.
The audacity
That's right, I am.
For you to equate what happens to black people in this country every damn day in the
sure.
unjust criminal justice system.
But I'm agreeing with you,
what
Symone.
What we saw today
Hang on.
From Judge Kavanaugh was the patriarchy and white male privilege on display. So I'm just going to leave that on.
Okay, well then, good. Let me tell you that I agree with you. I agree with you that this happens. I agree with you that there is racism in our judicial system and that young people are put away just because maybe a white accuser is credible. And there is a tradition on the Democratic side to say we have defendants' rights, we have due process. Someone is innocent until proven guilty, and just because someone remembers something and is a credible attacker or accuser doesn't mean you convict them of it.
You're making a fake argument.
Said to Ashley, we should pray for the woman. It's a lot of wisdom from a 10-year-old. We mean no ill will.